an encounter.
Boy.
All right. Yeah. All right. I'm going to cast on the defensive, and I'm going to put a flaming spear
Greg, can I just say that you're going to worship
I'm just rolling.
Using the
no!
Just do your cast on the defensive check first.
Roll your concentration check.
When
you don't know what your concentration check is.
I don't have concentration.
I did it without knowledge. Yeah,
you're
also
awful.
You're going to say, wait, I'm going totally
I did it. He saw me do it. He did it anyway. So now who's worse?
See, here's the thing. You're awful.
I didn't know that was going to happen. I didn't have knowledge of that.
Constitution.
Well, then,
did you put any ranks into it?
Never.
No.
And plus, I'm in wolf, so.
I know that. That's why I asked him if
skills and the same
I had knowledge of that.
So plus one, you gotta roll 15 plus like twice spell mana, so 19 to 18 and higher, you fail.
Alright, so.
Attack of opportunity.
Alright. AC 21.
I hit.
Alright. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say the spell is lost.
Yep.
Oh, that's shitty. Alright, hold on. 11 points of damage. A 2, a 2, a 2, and a 1.
Yeah.
I'm still up.
Alright, so then that's your shitty turn.
That's right. Attack of opportunity number 2.
That's true, there's 2.
And don't they have improved grab?
Thank you!
Why would you remind me? Alright,
so grapple check.
Which team
do
you
are? One of them is still grappling my elemental since they've not made a turn yet. So only one of them gets
33!
I think we only need one DM in this game.
37.
I love how when I finally fucking roll nice, you still beat it.
Yes, alright, so you are grabbed.
He does not get a second attack opportunity.
Automatic.
Those DMs gotta stick together.
Now, this is much better. I like this.
Especially when you're playing against
18 points of damage.
I'm down.
All right.
Down. I do agree.
The boof.
That was Marius for the purple alarm.
Now, hold on. This is a CR7 monster, and it's nearly killed 2 party members.
This has actually been more dangerous to the party than the purple alarm.
I will say, I could have used my AoE and probably helped it along rounds ago, but everyone would be in the blast range.
I'm just so thankful
just
that you're helping
one damage spell.
What makes it so much fun is you helping the DM.
It's kaboom. It basically summons a windstorm in an area that sandstorms things.
Craig, you're at 1 hit point.
No, I'm at 10.
You're at 15. 15? Wow, this is really coming up. Yeah. You took 19
Jefferson.
Points of healing, and you were at negative 19.
I was at negative 5.
Oh, negative 5. Because
of the damage reduction.
Gotcha, yes.
Damage reduction is a very important thing.
All right, so you are prone on the floor.
Stand up, that promotes.
Where am I? No, I'm no more. I'm behind the wolf.
That's correct.
Can you, like, not be a DM?
No,
I'm serious.
Aren't they all grappling?
Like, piss me off right now. All right.
They're all grappling.
No. What can I can stand up.
You can stand up as a move action.
But that, I know we're near an attack of opportunity.
It has a 10-foot reach.
Across the deep. Okay.
They're all grappling, though.
Yeah, so. They can't attack you right now. You're fine.
He attacked me when I was prone anyway. You're not even...
We're
can't
just
have
saying,
this conversation.
Right now, he's used his attack of opportunity.